This is the solution to Wex 121. All right. So for part A, the sketch of the region. So then we want to integrate, we want to draw a region from 1 to A. So this will be a plot of R. We've got 1 over X. So 1 over X looks like this. X. And then X is 1 and X is A, looks like this, so this could be approximately X is 1. And somewhere over to the right is X is A. And R is the region right there. Okay, so that's A. So this is the region R. And then the solid of revolution is obtained by revolving this. So again, a sketch. Now the real trick to doing this is, all right, so I'll draw X is 1. And you need to draw it as high, as much above as below. Similarly, X is A, and here's the whole trick, is that you can see it's kind of like a high one, so I'll draw a high one, and then you need to draw a symmetric one down here. So that's about symmetric, and then there's a low one, and a symmetric one down there. So now you just want to kind of bend it like that, and similar like that. Okay. This is not like an art class, so it doesn't have to be perfect. Okay, so it looks kind of like a horn, you know, with the, you put your mouth on that end and the sound comes out on that end, right? So it's the this is a solid. Now the request is to find the volume, which will be a function of A, of parameter A. So then for C, the formula is the integral from 1 to A of pi times the radius squared times the height. Because remember, the way this formula works, it's viewing this solid as a collection of cylinders, so it looks like pi r squared h. All right, so then simplifying this a little bit, this would be pi, and then integral 1 to a. And then that, the most convenient way to write that is x to negative 2 for the purposes of calculus. That's the most convenient way. So this would be pi, and then x to negative 1 divided by negative 1 and then boundary evaluate from 1 to A. Okay, so then I'll simplify this just a little bit. I'll write x to negative 1 as 1 over x, and I'll use this negative to swap the order of evaluation. So pi multiply by 1 over x. And then from a to 1. So then this will be, leaving the pi factored out, that'll be pi multiplied by 1 minus 1 over a.